In a zhan zhou shi, which is drawn something like this, in general, Jiguang's fifth manual, Quan Jin Jie Yao, right? So in the verses, one of them says, "Xi ren gao di." Xi means you must. Ren is to recognize. Okay, gao di means high or low. And then the next words says, "Pi da tui ya yao jian yi." Yao jian yi means you must do them together. Okay, so that one we can leave it aside. So we are gonna just talk about pi da tui ya. Okay, so no notice that P means you chop down. Da is just a generic for attack. Okay, Tui is to push. Ya is to suppress or press downwards. Okay, now remember that previously the verses said that you have to recognize whether the incoming attack is high or low. Right, so the original drawing looks something like this. Okay, but the main concept is that your hand is always at the elbow area of your extended arm. So you could do this the other way as well. So, but I'm just going to stick to this side first. Okay, so I must first recognize whether the incoming attack is high or low. So if the attack is coming towards my head, then that will be a high attack. Okay, so if it's a high attack, I will push the attack one side and I will strike down. Okay, so attack coming towards my head, I push and I strike. So push is tui in the previous verse. Okay, now if the attack is coming low, he punching towards my stomach area. So if the attack is coming towards my stomach area, I will press it down. I press down, then I punch. Okay, so side view, I will press down the attack and then I will punch. Okay, so this is ya. Okay, so tui is for high attack. Okay, I tui, then I punch. Okay, or if it's a low attack, I will press it down, then punch back. Okay, so this is why the verse says tui da, pi da tui ya. So next three words is yao jian yi, means together. So if I were to press, then punch, okay, so that may be a bit slow, but if I were to do it together at the same time, then that may be more effective. Okay, so from the side view, if I push first, then I punch, then that takes a longer time, right? But what if the punch comes towards my head? Okay, I do that together. Okay, deflecting the punch, okay, by pushing it aside and attacking together at the same time. That's why the next three words, yao jian yi, means you must make your movement, coordinate your movement together and do it simultaneously, okay, rather than doing one movement after the other. So this is my interpretation for zhan zhou shi, for these words in the manual. If you have any other ideas or interpretation, please feel free to share them with me.